Okay, today we got a small CRT TV. This one looks, it's got the simulated wood grain.
Still pretty crappy.
Still pretty crappy. But we got an older console to use with it. It's an Atari 2600. This is actually the one I used in my childhood.
I have no clue. I guess it's
cool. Apparently based off the major motion picture that I guess nobody's heard about, but apparently this, I looked it up and it looks like it has negative critical reviews and it was a commercial failure too, but apparently it's got a cult following today. So, you know, if the movie was that bad or supposedly that bad, I wonder how the game would be, especially on the Atari 2600.
So, let's find out.
It can't be that bad.
Let's see, let's have the screen warm up. There it is. Okay, well, I don't know quite what to make of this yet.
It looks like a Nazi symbol.
Copyright.
That looks really bad.
Leave it to you, Matt.
I can't help it. Was this a World War II film or something?
I have no idea. It's
a sci-fi flick.
But copyright 1983. Oh, the same year. I think that was when... No, that was 83 when E.T. came out, or 82? I don't know.
I don't know.
Close enough.
Close enough was the 80s.
Yeah. Okay, I'm getting married. Oh, shit. Cheap third-party controller's breaking already.
Shit, no.
Oh, they got my bride. What the hell is going on?
They're running away with her.
What is this? Is that a spider?
Ew, I hate spiders. I really hate spiders.
I really hate spiders. And it's like, look at this control. It's like, if they're trying to simulate like me being in a web.
Turn it more.
This is like bad. I'm telling you.
What was that? What is that? Crap?
I do not know what to make of this. Like, I cannot. I'm just wondering what that film was like. A spider and a web, a guy in a web.
Guys on horses and.
What the hell happened?
Swastika. Oh, they're running back. See?
Don't tell me I'm going back to that web. Not go back to that web.
Oh, shoot.
I want to get out of this web. Get up there. I'm going to break this controller because you have to like force yourself.
I just don't
know the trick to it. I'm sorry. I know you probably even watch tutorials of people doing this on YouTube and they make it look so easy, but I don't know.
You're dead. Took too long. You're dead.
Set. Getting tired of that. I'm getting really tired of this game.
Already?
Yeah.
It didn't take long. I want to hit the fuck. Hold on. Maybe I do this? Oh no, it's actually pretty strong. I'd say maybe we can make it go a little quicker.
Might as well reset, but I'm already going to die once they... Get that, can we get that? Oh.
I don't know what that was.
Wish I could throw it at that damn spider.
Try.
I can't. There's only one button on the damn controller. What has happened there?
I don't know.
It's like the brightness just went down.
I think because I hit the TV.
What the? How in the hell?
Keep jumping.
Gotta get out.
God, that's loud. Stupid thing.
I know, I don't have whatever I need to have. I assume I have to get up to that.
Well, that thing went away. That thing went away. Whatever it was.
Listen to this controller. This is why you don't buy a third party controller, or the new controllers. If you have the original, stick with them. Because it just cracks real easily.
Get up there! Jump! Jump!
What the fuck?
Damn it!
You're so close. This controller is toast.
Listen.
I can't believe it still works, dude. I'm like, contacts must not be completely shot yet. This is bad. Listen to this controller, it's ridiculous.
It's like a clicker.
Yeah.
Timer. Counter.
I'm gonna get past that damn spider, or I'm gonna get my raid out. Got a can of raid with your name on it. Get up there!
So you get really irritated.
I am.
I bet I'm getting irritated. I'm just watching.
Wolf Man, a wiffle ball bat, really?
Yeah, we're gonna see what happens.
I think it.
Maybe it'll make it work faster.
Get up there. Get up there. Oh, now I got brighter. Look at that, Matt. I think this TV's screwed up.
I think it's a ladder down the middle. You're done. Run up! Yeah, you're done. Vision of the spider's gone. I'm sorry to tell you.
Got away. Shit. I gotta get back there so I can spray him good. Well, I was going to say, you see I'm doing a lot better now that I'm pissed.
Yep. I want to do it again. I've already beat these guys up.
Yeah, get ready for that spider. I'm ready for him this time. He's not going to scurry away.
I'm ready too. He's getting it on the console.
God, it's not dying. Fuck, this fucker won't die. Get the hammer. Get the hammer, man.
Nope. Oh shit!
Yeah.
It's still on, you know that, right?
There we go. I've had enough of that crawl. If I didn't make that promise that I wouldn't destroy another Atari 2600, that console would be going too. But I promise it's my childhood console.
That's strong. Oh, there it goes! There it goes!
What?
Look. There it is.
Shit.
What? That's a great TV.
That's a shadow mask.
The glass. Nope, there's more. There's more.
Would you look at that?
Good Lord!
There we go, cleaning this. Man, look at this mess. Look at this big mess that this little TV made.
Watch out.
Oh! Matt just whacked himself in the nuts with the controller.
You see, that didn't even bounce, it just
dropped. Dead drop.
This is not cutting it.
Nope, not at all.
I think this will cut it though. These things might work for a LED or LCD TV, but not for CRTs.
Gotta get the big boy out. Gotta get the BFH out.
Time to get rid of that extra bolt there.
Ooh, 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 ooh. I want the copper.
Ooh, yeah! Look at all that copper!
My hammer's still there.
See, I'm almost at a match. And with crappy shoes. I see what you meant about the hammer there.
Threw it into it.
We do with the fuse? Damn.
I think I missed it. Not anymore.
I think he blew the fuse.
Capacitor.
I love that sound.
Give me a bigger vise.
I was needing a bigger man to turn the vise.
Well, if I was any bigger, I'll be the size of a gorilla. Wait, I heard you.
God.
There we go.
This is a S&M TV repair shop.
Sean and Matt's TV repair shop.
We'll fix it for you, all right.
It's never coming back into one piece again.
Good job, Matt.
You're quite welcome.
What's this?
Oh, we can't leave that unscathed.
Yeah, that's cheap.
Not anymore. Good. Which you've done now. Three hits.
That did not take much. That's how bad it was. Yep.
And I wasn't even swinging that hard.
I'm serious. If you have an original Atari 2600 controller, use it. Do not bother with those cheap ones. I mean, you'll be playing with them and they'll just
break.
Yep.